Hey, here we are at Porter Creek Campground. Here in a few minutes, we're gonna be taking off and going checking out the Porter Creek Falls. It's about a quarter of a mile hike, straight uphill, straight up into a ridge. We're gonna show you some video once we get up there. You excited, John?
I'm very excited.
All right, let's go do this. Falls Creek Campground is located in the Capitol State Forest near Olympia, Washington. When I looked into the route to take, Google Maps set a course that would travel the state highway for most of the trip. However, as I neared the forest, the navigation app told me to turn right at the next 500 feet or so, which was unexpected since I still thought I had many miles to go. Turned out that Google Maps thought directly going through the forest would be a lot faster to me. What Google didn't know, though, was that the recent rains made driving through the muddy forest roads treacherous, and it took a lot longer to arrive than I anticipated. The campgrounds are along Porter Creek and are frequently visited for the falls that are about a mile along the trail. After we set up camp, John was really excited to go fishing. However, we soon realized that my rod was broken and John attempted to fix it for me. I didn't realize it at the time, but I had broken my rod during my last fishing trip. If you saw the last video, you may recall we went under a bridge on our way back to shore.
Oh, crap. Oh, yep, your pole's getting snagged.
We couldn't get it fixed, so John just fished without me until it was time to hike the falls.
This is amazing.
Truly amazing.
Just imagine sledding down that.
That would be very dangerous, but very fun.
Take a picture.
Oh, yeah, we had to take a breather.
Yeah.
So I had to sprint up the trail.
We are at the Porter Creek Falls, and I am here fishing with a trout magnet. Hopefully, I can catch something. Pretty long walk up here. Pretty scenery, so we're gonna fish these holes a little bit more longer and hopefully we can get a trout. We're gonna fish down there though. We're probably gonna pull something out of that. Really
really enjoy about this is just being able to look and admire the beauty of this place. You know, it was quite a hike getting here. You know, I'm starting to get up there in years, so once I got here, though, it really was all worth it because this place is just beautiful. Just watching the falls come on down, going down here, getting to spend time with my son, it's a real treat.
Walking back, caught no fish sadly, and we are finding a lot of these really cool snails. I found about like three so far. And snails are really fascinating creatures to me. I mean, I love snails, they're really cool.
John was learning to use the GoPro on this trip, and at one point he accidentally set the camera to time-lapse mode. The following is the result, and I've added some music that I thought would be appropriate. Okay, back to normal speed.
So I actually caught a fish, but I didn't actually get it on camera right. The camera was kind of messed up. But he's kind of small, as you can see there. But I just used black pepper, salt, and what else did I use? It was like onion salt. We didn't have any butter, so that's why it's kind of got a stick. But he should taste pretty good. And what I'm cooking him in, my mom actually got for me. It's just like a little dish set. Actually, I'm going to need this bowl now. He's done. Off and just like put the fish in a little knife utensil thing, scoop the fish right in the bowl. Got a little snack, before dinner.
So we had dinner and slept by the campfire, ready to take on the next trip on another day.